Welcome. In this video, we'll look at how to access Blackboard and navigate your courses. Blackboard is North Metro TAFE's secure online system that is used for online delivery and learning. To access Blackboard, you can go to North Metro's website, scroll to the bottom, and select the Blackboard link. You'll be taken to the Blackboard login page. We suggest bookmarking this page for future use. To log in to Blackboard, click the TAFE User Login button. If you have any issues with passwords, please contact the library. Once you are logged in, you'll automatically be taken to the landing page of Blackboard. This page is called the Institution page. Here, you can find quick links to important resources about how to use Blackboard and Blackboard Ally, information about assessment and GenAI, links to log into the student portal and student Blackboard orientation course, and of course, the TAFE website. Further down, you find student support services. Then, the student notice board, where you can find the latest TAFE news and updates. To navigate in Blackboard, you use the navigation pane. I'm using a laptop, so my navigation pane is on the side here. From here, we can navigate to the activity stream. Here you can see important information relating to Blackboard courses, such as reminder of course due dates, announcements from your lecturer, and other happenings in the Blackboard shell. Next, we can navigate to courses, where you will find Blackboard courses that you are enrolled in. You will see a list of qualifications and units you've been enrolled into on Blackboard. Please note, it can take up to the first week of term before you'll see these units in your courses section. If you are missing any units or any are incorrect, please contact your lecturer. You can manage your view of courses using the favorite star symbol at the bottom. This will list your favorites at the top. You can also use the search bar to search the name of your course. We'll come back and explore courses more in detail shortly. Next on the navigation bar is the calendar. You land on the day view, but you can open up to the month to see more. This provides an overview of color-coded events and due dates for your Blackboard course enrollments. You can select due dates to get a list of upcoming due assessments. Back on the navigation panel, you will see messages, which is course messages. When you have a new message, you can see a number displays if you have a new message to read. Courses with new messages display at the top. You can use course messages to contact your lecturers directly. The last important section to look at is grades. You can get an overview here of assessments for each Blackboard course. You can select View All to link to the My Grades page in each course. Let's return to courses now and look at how course is laid out. You navigate within a Blackboard course using the course menu. The course structure can vary from one unit to another. The first page of a Blackboard course is typically called the welcome page. Here you'll find an introduction to that particular course. You may also find useful information and links like the learning and assessment plan and the student support link. If these are not on your welcome page, look for them on the course menu. The next section on the course menu is the learning materials. This is the section where you find any resources that you need to complete the course. You can explore here and find any documents, videos, or links that you may need for learning. The next area of interest is the assessments. Here you'll find any tests or assessments assigned to you. Assessment in Blackboard requires you to select the assessment and follow the instructions for direct input or file upload. You can see assessments you've already done in the My Grade section. Here you will see if your assessment is satisfactory or not yet satisfactory. If you see an exclamation mark, it means your assessment still needs grading. You can view the comments by selecting the speech bubble next to the grade. If your lecturer has advised of online class meets, you can access the online classroom or collaborate. To exit a Blackboard course, you select the red box with a cross in it and return to the navigation panel. The last item on the navigation panel is Sign Out. Please remember to sign out if you have been using a shared device. This concludes our instructional video on navigating Blackboard. Thank you for watching.